Hello friends, in this video we will see a Kale program which is showing that a door sensor is connected to port P1 pin number 1 and the buzzer is connected to port number P1 pin number 7. So if the door is open, then the buzzer will start buzzing. So for that I have written a code here. So in the first line I have added header file, then I have defined the pins of sensor and buzzer. Sensor is connected to door, which is port number 1 pin number 1, and buzzer is connected to port number 1 pin number 7. Then in the main loop I have taken an character I, then while 1, and then if my sensor is 0 means the door is closed. Sorry, I have used here invert logic. So if the sensor is 0 means if the door is open, then it will buzz the buzzer. So for that I am inverting my buzzer pin for toggling it I am using some delay here of few hertz, so it will toggle 1010. So it will generate a square wave of few hundred hertz, and then in the else part I am doing nothing, so the buzzer will be 1. Okay, so let's check the output. So build it, then start debugging session. Then open your port P1 from the peripherals and then run our code. Okay, so right now my sensor pin is pin number 1. This is here. Right now it is 0, sorry, it is 1. So my buzzer is 1, means it is not buzzing right now. When my sensor pin will be 0, it will start toggling, means my buzzer pin 7, pin number 7 will start toggling, means it is creating some square wave. So when I open my door, the buzzer start buzzing here, you can see, and when my door is closed it will be stopped. So this is how it works. So thank you for watching the video, and if you have any doubt you can comment below. So thank you.